Correct. I am here at the residence because Shilpi Thard is the resident. I am on her request. I am her guest. You want to talk to her? You want to talk to Shilpi?
You want me to call Shilpi?
Yeah. So I am here on behalf of Shilpi. Do you want to talk to Shilpi?
No, not talking. It's we have intimation. They provide us intimation whenever someone comes to our property.
Okay.
So do you have something kind of that thing?
Why would I need an intimation if the person herself has invited? It's her flat. So she's taken possession.
Look, she is not here.
She's in Bangalore.
How does it matter?
But she's even if she is not here, you can't deny us access here.
She's not here. What do you want to say?
Sir, she's the legal owner.
Okay, we'll move on.
Yeah,
fine.
You want to talk to Shilpi? I'll put you to Shilpi.
But they can't deny us access in her flat. She's the owner.
She's the owner, right?
She's paid for... Yeah, right. but you can't deny us access.
When I leave... Okay, see. This is Shilpi's authority, right? At least till here she's got authority. Actually, she's got authority as far as her entire... her building is concerned. She can come into her building. At least till here she's got authority, correct? Correct, huh? So... when we are here, you can't tell me more. When you move on, we'll move on.
No, so we cannot talk to you, sir. You have to just leave.
Why don't you call... No, I'll call Shilpi. You talk to Shilpi because she can permit us to be inside the premises she's paid for.
She has her...
This is her...
Yeah, exactly.
Just call Shilpi.
So that means...
Of course, humble request, not a problem. We are all humble here. And I understand you guys are only doing your job. So, no issues with you guys. Okay? Nothing personal. I know security guys. I know you got a boss. I know you're supposed to do your job. We don't mind. Okay, you are under instructions. You're following instructions. We get that totally.
Why are we doing that?
Yeah, this is not security.
If you are in the right, you have a chest to face people.
Exactly. What's your problem?
Exactly. Shilpi. You know, these gentlemen at Lodha are not letting us be in your flat. Have you paid the whole amount already? They're not letting us be here. You want to talk to them first rather than, you know, me having a chest check. Just one second. Yeah?
Yeah, Shilpi. So, Krishna. No. We are in your flat. We showed the person. Okay. Now they are saying you please leave. Okay. And I am like, why should we leave? You have taken possession of your flat. And there is absolutely no reason for us to leave. So they are saying authorization. Exactly. We have taken the possession. Yes, that's so. I have shown Chetra. Yes. How can they? That's exactly the point. How can they? Sir, jara samne aayenge, baat karein. Baat karein. Exactly. So speak to them in any case. I know that I'm standing inside your flat. Nothing's gone on. You see, they can't. They have no jurisdiction. Okay. Jara aake baat karein in this.
He wouldn't.
You cannot talk to the owner.
Not regarding this, that you are coming into this unit, that we
can. Acha, they are saying. Okay, what he's saying. नहीं बिल्कुल परफेक्ट है बिल्कुल परफेक्ट है नाउ दीज गाइज आर लाइक यू कैनॉट वी कैनॉट टॉक एज ऑफ अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस यू नो अबाउट दिस यूनिट ही सेज वी कैनॉट टॉक दैट इज दिस डायरेक्ट कोट परफेक्ट परफेक्ट ओके थैंक यू ठीक है यू हर्ड
बट भाई साहब मुझे ये समझ में नहीं आता है ओके उनका फ्लैट है रिलेटिव है और आ नहीं सकते हम सबका यहाँ बॉम्बे में फ्लैट है सिर्फ लोधा में ऐसा है कि नहीं आ सकते या हर कहीं पे सेम है रूल दे डोंट हैव एन आंसर व्हेन यू क्वेश्चन देम दे जस्ट गो ब्लैंक दे टोटली गो ब्लैंक दे डोंट
हैव एन आंसर
दे डोंट हैव एन आंसर
कोई नहीं आता है दो मिनट का आंसर
सो दे नो व्हाट दे आर डूइंग इज दे हैव बीन ट्रेंड टू जस्ट कम स्टॉप पीपल without any rhyme or reason.
Without rhyme and reason. We are under instruction.
Tell yeah. them that we will be leaving in a while.
हाँ चलो हम निकल ही रहे हैं थोड़ी देर में. हम निकल ही रहे हैं थोड़ी देर में.
But why get bouncers?
Okay.
Chetna, it's not right.
I don't know, but I'm saying like
Okay. Call Manish. Call Manish Babre. Let's go to his place. Talk to Manish.
Call, I don't have his number.
Just call up Manish. Guys, आप लोगों को सिक्योरिटी कहना चाहिए या बाउंसर्स कहने चाहिए? जस्ट नोइंग.
गुड क्वेश्चन.
जस्ट अ क्वेश्चन. Like you guys are security or you guys are bouncers? Security.
Some are not in uniform.
Safeguards.
Uniformly also.
The right of the guy who is living in this flat. You guys are safeguarding the right of Lodha.
Are they society bouncers or the society?
Your jawab.
आप लोगों के पास जवाब तो नहीं होता बट क्वेश्चंस होते हैं.
ये फ्लैट का इन्होंने पोजीशन लिया हुआ
है.
ये पूरे पैसे देके लिए हैं. उनकी चाबी है.
मेरा फ्लैट है यहाँ आने नहीं देते ऊपर.
उनका फ्लैट
मेरे पास प्रॉपर्टी अग्रीमेंट है. क्यों? क्योंकि लास्ट का 5% पे नहीं किया है. मैं क्यों पे करूंगी जब तक मेरे आंसर्स मुझे नहीं मिलते हैं? मुझे राइट है. जब मैंने थाउजेंड्स भी नहीं पे किए, लैक्स भी नहीं पे किए, मैंने करोड़ में पे किए हैं. तो आई हैव द राइट टू क्वेश्चन लोधा. And by all means, he's supposed to answer my questions. He is obliged to answer me. Like I am obliged to pay every slab when I am sent letters to London that please pay this payment, ये due है. वो भी ये कचरा के लिए pay किया है.
ये घर के मालिक के मर्जी के खिलाफ आप Lodha साहब की मर्जी से कर.
No, it's not
like that. What is it? Tell me.
It's simply,
you are defamed.
Yeah,
you are
defamed.
Your good name, sir?
Niraj.
Niraj from, are you a resident here? Are you a resident here or are you one of these guys? One of the security guys?
I am from the team only.
Which team? You are the management team?
Yes.
Okay, very good, Niraj. What's your full name?
Niraj Singh.
Niraj Singh, very good. What's your designation?
I would request, please don't take my interview. I would just request you to leave out from the property.
We are leaving, but we are leaving in a proper awesome way. We are not leaving because bouncers
pull us out. You have entered this premises without any entry, without any information to anyone?
No, that's not true. You can check the reception.
No, from main gate and all those areas.
You can check. We entered with full knowledge of this office. Check it out. You spoke to Manish?
He's not picking up.
Okay. Yeah.